good morning everyone, good morning to my friends in the east. It's time to wake up, it's time to kill one last work day. Have a great day, wrap up your work, make sure you are retiring end of the day with no work, zero baggage, zero complications, walking into your weekend just looking forward to solve your life. Have time with your family, have time for your work, your words of wisdom, have time for your health, mental health. But yes, this is the time, this is the day where you are going to do your calendar the most amazing way than the other days, because you have to wrap up everything today. There is going to be no sliding and slipping of work on the weekend. To my friends in the west, have a great day ahead. There's one last day, that's Friday, so sleep well, wake up to a great Friday, and have a great day ahead. So friends who are waking up in my time zone, I am hoping that you have had a great Monday to Thursday, and I hope Friday is equally challenging but equally motivating for you guys. Make sure you are hitting the mat, you are hitting your favorite workout, but you are managing 20 minutes of sweat and a 10 minutes of deep thinking, meditation, whatsoever you call it. But give time for your body to vent it out. That is workout. Give time for your mind to let it go. That's called meditation. So 30 minutes, is it too much? No, it's not. You can certainly manage that. On that note, I started my day again, not waking up on time. I've had a crazy work week, but I somehow managed to wake up. Hey, thanks everybody for joining. So yeah, I woke up, I spent some time thinking. I didn't feel like doing a workout. Of course, in Singapore, we are running towards lockdown again, so you can't really go out, have dinner. Like, yeah, well, back to being on a depressing phase. But then I decided to hit the mat at home. I did my Surya Namaskar, followed by, I don't know why I did it, but I did a rigorous butt workout, and now I'm dead, like I'm literally dead. But yeah, that realized me that I've put on weight, that realized me that my stamina is lower than it used to be in 2019, 2018, and that's a wake-up call. So see, if you push yourself, if you challenge yourself for something, you realize two things: either you're good at it or you realize there is a gap and you can work on it. That मार्थ टिप ऑफ द डे. सो व्हाट इज टिप ऑफ द डे? जिंदगी की यही रीत है, हार के बाद ही जीत है, राइट? सो द टिप ऑफ द डे इज, डोंट एक्ट फ्रॉम अ पोजिशन ऑफ फियर. इफ यू हैव टू डू समथिंग एंड इफ यू फील इट्स चैलेंजिंग, इफ यू थिंक यू माइट फेल, यू मस्ट स्टिल डू कपल ऑफ दोज थिंग्स इन योर लाइफ. आई विल टेल यू व्हाई. ए, इफ यू चैलेंज योर सेल्फ hard enough to try a thing which is intimidating you, you are getting rid of your fear. Second, you never can predict the outcome. You may actually win and find a different version of you. Isn't that learning? Isn't that exploring? Isn't that self-motivation? And third and the foremost important thing, if you fail and you are embracing it's a the failure with positivity and grace, without any feeling of envy, jealousy, anger, you are growing in your life. You are learning to observe yourself. You are learning to monitor your gaps, and you will only get to be a better person from there on. So please don't act from a position of fear. Please don't run away from challenges which are not a clear win. Sometimes it is important to go and do things that scare you and come out as a winner. And if you fail, it's no harm, it's only learning. But that does not say that, hey, you have to go and do something that you fail at. I'm telling you, pick up challenges which scare you, intimidate you, which tells you you can fail, this is not a clear win. Go prepared, attempt it. By attempting it, three things can happen. A, you get to get rid of your fear. B, you get to either win or lose. That's self-discovery. You can come with any outcome. And last but not the least, even if you fail, you get to embrace it with a lot of positivity, with a lot of learning. It's self-discovery in the journey again. So that's my tip of the day. See if you can implement it in your work life. See if you can implement it in your relationships. But the most important thing is stay happy, stay at peace, and keep working on yourself. On that note, this is Shivani signing off from Insta Mornings. Saturdays, no Instagram, no Instagram mornings. So I will see you some other day. Until then, take care and have a good day. I love you all. Bye-bye.